In this video, we will be covering solution to ODEs. Here, we will be solving ODEs of the form dy by dx is equals to f of x, y. And the approach we will be using is Euler's method explicit, which gives the equation yi plus 1 is equals to yi plus f at xi, yi into h. This is derived from Taylor's series expansion. Accuracy of this method is of the order h, but this method is highly unstable. Contrast to this, we have an implicit method, Euler's method implicit, which is given by us, yi plus 1 is equals to yi plus f at xi plus 1 comma yi plus 1 into h. This is a bit complicated to calculate, but the method is stable. That's why it is highly used. Next is Huen's method. It is a combination of the previous methods, which contains both initial points and the final points to approximate the next point. Yi plus 1 equals to yi plus f at xi comma yi plus f at xi plus 1 comma yi plus 1 I2 into h. Now to approximate the yi plus 1 0, we use Euler's equation because it is a good approximation. So yi plus 1 is equals to yi plus f at xi comma yi into h. Accuracy of this method is of the order h square. That is, it is much better than Euler's method. Also, this method is stable. Runge-Kutta methods. Runge methods achieve the accuracy of a Taylor series approach without requiring the calculation of higher derivatives. The second of the RK method is given as yi plus 1 equals to yi plus half k1 plus half k2 into h, where k1 and k2 are given as f of xi comma yi and f of xi comma plus h comma yi plus a1h. Similarly, the third order RK method is calculated. The most commonly used RK method is fourth order RK method, which is given as yi plus 1 is equals to yi plus 1 by 6 into ki plus 2k1, sorry, k1 plus 2k2 plus 2k3 plus k4 into h. One thing to note is that the coefficients of k1, k2, k3, k4 and the summation of the coefficients is 1 in all the methods. Here also 1 by 6 plus 2 by 3 plus 1 by 6 is 1. Here k1 is given as xi, yi, k2 is given as xi plus half h, yi plus half h, half k1h. K3 is given as xi plus half h, yi plus half k2h. K4 is given as xi plus h comma yi plus a3h. Thank you.